Sixth question. An officer wants to arrange 2,2500 cadets in the form of a square. How many cadets were there in each row? So it's nothing but the number of rows equal to the number of cadets in each row, as we have done in the previous question, that is gardener question, planting the plants. So here, let the number of rows be x and the number of cadets in each row be x. Then we should know what is the meaning of cadets. Cadets are nothing but the students in a naval or military college. Clear? So here the officer wants the students to arrange them in the form of a square. So here let us consider, let the number of cadets rows be x and the number of cadets in each row be x. So number of cadets rows be x and the number of cadets in each row be x. Then total cadets or total students equal to x into x equal to x square, and the x square value is given 2,2500. Then x square equal to 2,2500. Then square sending to either side, it becomes square root of 2,2500. So find the prime factorization of this number. 2,2500. So since it is ending with 0, I'll go with 5 table. You can go with the 2 table also. Then 5 fours are 20. One number I have to take, but this becomes smaller than 5. So I'll go with 2 numbers simultaneously by making 1 0 in the quotient. Then it becomes 25. 5 fives are 25. 0 0. Again I'll go with the 5 table only. 5 eights are 40. 5 ones are 5, 0, 0. Then 5 ones are 5, 3 remains. 5 6 are 30, 1 remains. 5 twos are 10, 0. Again 5, 5 threes are 15, 1 remains. 5 twos are 10, 2 remains. 5 fours are 20. Then 3 24 doesn't come in 5 table. Now I'll go with the 2 table. 2 ones are, 2 6 are 12, 2 twos are 4. Then 2 8s are 16, 2 1s are 2. Then it doesn't come in 2 table. Now I'll go with the 3. 3 2s are 6. 2 remains. 3 7s are 21. Then 3. 3 9s are 27. 3 3s are 9. Then 3 1s are 3. So here 2500 is nothing but 5 square, 2 square, 3 square and 3 square. So 5 square into 5 square into 2 square into 3 square into 3 square. So 2,0,2,5,0,0 is nothing but all the factors with whole square, that is 5 into 5 into 2 into 3 into 3. Then 2,0,2,5,0,0 is nothing but square root. Square sending to either side, it becomes square root. 3 3s are 9. 9 2s are, or you can go with the 5 also. 5 5s are 25. 25 2s are 50. Clear? 50. Then 3 3s are 9. 9 5s are 45. So 450. Square root of 2,2500 is nothing but 450. Or 450 square is 2,2500. So x equal to 450. Then what is asked in the question is asked, find the number of cadets, how many cadets were there in each row. So therefore 450 cadets were there in each row. Hope this is clear, children, how to solve. So keep remember, the number of rows equal to the number of cadets in each row. The same way, the number of rows equal to the number of plants in each row in the previous question. Now I'll move to the seventh question, children. The area of a square field is 5 1,184 meters square, a rectangular field whose length is twice its breadth has its perimeter equal to the perimeter of a square field. Find the area of the rectangular field. Before going with the complete question, first we'll understand what is the meaning of first sentence of the question. That is, the area of a square field is 1,584 meters square. Means area of square is given, whose value is 5,184 meters square. But we do not know side. Can we find the side by using the area of formula, area of square formula? Yes, we can find. So, area of square equal to 5,184 meters square, right? We know the area of square is side into side equal to 5,184. Then side into side is nothing but side square equal to 5,184. Then sending square to the either side, it becomes square root of 5,184. Then first we'll find what is the value of square root of 5,184 by doing prime factorization. Then 5,184, since it is ending with 4 in the units place, I'll go with the 2 table. 2 2's are 4, 1 remains, 2 5's are 10, 1 remains, 2 9's are 18, 2 2's are 4. Again 2, so 2 1's are, 2 2's are 4, 1 remains, 2 9's are 18, 2 6's are 12. Again 2, 2 6's are 12, 2 4's are 8, 2 8's are 16. Again 8, so 2 3's are 6, 2 2's are 4, then 2 4's are 8. 2, because 4 is in the units place, 2 1's are, 2 6's are, 2 2's are. Again even, so 2 8's are 16, 2 1's are 2, then 2 2's are, 2 doesn't comes because 3, 1 in the units place, I'll go with the 3, 3 2's are 6, 3 7's are 21, 3 9's are, then 3 3's are, 3 1's are. So this is square, this is in square, this is in square, this is in square, this is in square. So I can write S equal to, this is 1 time, 2 2 into 2 into 3. You can go with shortcut also, children, into 3. 3 3's are 9, 9 2's are 18, 18 2's are 36, 36 2's are 72. So square root of 72 square. This way also can be written, okay. Square and square root get cancels. Then S equal to 72. What is S? S is nothing but side of a square. Side of a square, what is the square area unit? Meter. So, meter. So, side of a square equal to, side of a square equal to 72 meters. But this does not end. This is only the meaning of first sentence in the question. What is the second sentence? A rectangular field whose length is twice its breadth. So the condition is given for the rectangular. We know that rectangular have two dimensional, that is length and the breadth. So whose length is twice its breadth. So comparison of length with the breadth is given. And later given, has its perimeter equal to the perimeter of square field. Okay, now we'll solve this. So what is the condition? The length is twice its breadth. So, let the breadth of rectangle be, let the breadth of rectangle be x. Then according to condition, length equal to twice its breadth, that is 2x. And condition given, the perimeter of, one more condition is given, perimeter of rectangle equal to perimeter of square. So perimeter of rectangle, we know that 2 into L plus B is equal to perimeter of square 4 into S. So 2 into length is 2x plus breadth is x equal to 4 into, and the side of a square we got 72. Then 2x plus x is 3x equal to 4 into 72. This 2 is under multiplication with the binomial, so changes to division. 2 ones are 2 twos. Then x equal to 2 into 72. This 3 with respect to x is under multiplication, changes to division. 3 ones are 3 twos are 6, 1 remains, 3 fours are 12. Then x equal to 2 into 24 is nothing but 48 meters. But what is x according to our assumption? X is nothing but breadth of rectangle. So breadth of rectangle is 48 meter. Then length of rectangle equal to 2 into 48, which is nothing but 96 meter. But this is not ending. Later what he asked? He asked, find the area of rectangle. Then area of rectangle equal to L into B. Then multiply, length is 96 into breadth is 48. Then the answer is 4608 meter square. So that ends solving of 7th question, children. Now we'll move to 8th question. So 8th question, find the value of square root of 47089, that is 47089, plus square root of 24336. So first we need to find what is this value, and later what is this value. After finding the values, we need to sum up, then we'll get the find the value of. Clear? So we'll find this by using prime factorization, and also this by prime factorization. So 47089, we'll go for prime factorization first. Now you check whether it comes into table. No, because it is ending with 9. Now check with the 3 table. 9 plus 8, 17, plus 7, 24, 24 plus 4, 28. Doesn't comes in 3 table also. Then go for next prime number, 5. 5, it should end with 0 or 5 in the units place. It doesn't comes. Then check after 5, 7. 7, we'll check. 7, 5 is a 35, 7, 6 is a 42. 42 means 6 remains here. Sorry, 5 remains. 7, 7 is a 49, 1 remains. 7, 2 is a 14, 4 remains, 7, 7 is a 49. Yes, it comes in 7 table, children. 7, 6 is a 42. 42 means 5 remains, 7, 7 is a 49, 1 remains, 7, 2 is a 14, 4 remains, 7, 7 is a 49. Again, we'll go with the 7 table only. 7, 9 is a 63, 4 remains, 7, 6 are 42, 7, 1 is 7. Now check with any other table. It doesn't come in 7 table again. Then after 7, next prime number is 11, right? So check with 9 plus 1, 10. 10 minus 6 is 4. So doesn't come in 11 table. Then moving to 13. It doesn't come in 13 table also. Then 17. 17 square is 249. Doesn't come in 17 table. Then next prime number is 19. 19 square is 361. No. Then next. So it is not coming in 19 table also, because we know that 19 square is 361. The next prime number is 23. So 23 square, we know that its value is ending with the 9. So doesn't comes. Next after 23, the next prime number is 29. We know that 29 square is 841. Doesn't comes. The next prime number is 31. We know that 31 square is 961. So we'll go with 31, 3 is a, then remaining is 3, 31 3 is 60 93, then remaining is 3, then 31 31 za, so 31 1 za. So here 47089 can be written as 7 square into 31 square, then 47089 is nothing but 7 into 31 whole square. Square sending to either side, it becomes square root. 47089 equal to 7 1s are 7, 7 3s are 21, that is 217. And going for next number, that is 24,336. Then going with prime factorization, ending with 6, so even number, I'll go with the 2. Then 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, 1 remains 2, 6 are 12, 1 remains 2 8s are. Again even number in the units place, so I'll go with the 2 table. 2 6s are 12, but 2 numbers I'm taking simultaneously, 0 I'm going to add in the quotient. Then 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8. Then 2 2 3s are 6, 0 2 3s are 6, 2 remains, sorry, 2 4s are 8. Then 2 2s are 4. Further, 2 1s are 2, 5s are 10, 2 2s are 2 1s are. Further, I'll go with the 3 table. 3 5s are 15, 0, 3 7s are 21. Then 3 3 1s are 3, 2 remains, 3 6s are 18, 2 remains, 3 9s are 27. We know that 169 is a perfect square of 13, prime number. 13 13s are, then 13 1s are. Then 2 4 3 3 6 can be written as 2 square into 2 square into 3 square into 13 square. Then square root of 2 4 3 3 6 is nothing but 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, then 12 13s are nothing but 156. Then question asked, square root of 47089 plus square root of 2 4 3 3 6 is nothing but 217 plus 156. 6 plus 7, 13. 5 plus 1, 6 plus 1, 7. Then 2 plus 1 is 3. So 373 is its value. Hope this is clear for you children. That completes worksheet 3. In the next class, we'll go with the next concept with next worksheet. Thank you children. Have a nice day. Thank you.